Nomad Nation, it's your boy Nomad. So today, we got a new one from Logic. We got Vinyl Digs. Now, this is featuring DJ Premier. Okay, come on, let's go. Alright, this one, it's just the audio. Not much of a music video, I don't think. Let me take a quick peek here. Yeah, not much of a music video to it, but we got some new Logic. We're excited to react to it. We got Vinyl Digs album coming out soon. You know we're gonna react to that. I think it's gonna be a banger of an album. I love Logic. He kills it. So, how are you guys doing today? How are you guys? Whoa. Did you hear that? Whoa. How are you guys doing today? Hope you guys are doing good. Hope you guys are doing well. I hope you guys have a great, great day. Whenever you're seeing this, whether that's today, tomorrow, a week from now, a month from now, I hope you guys are doing great. We got 4 minutes and 42 seconds of Vinyl Digs. Now, we're excited for this one. We're excited to hear some Logic. I definitely want to check this album out. Well, you know, we're definitely going to be checking this album out, okay? We're going to be reacting to some of it. I might even, like, go live, maybe, and react to it. Or maybe I just do each individual song. And we'll see. We'll see when we get there. But without further ado, let's see what Logic has cooked up for us today. Let's go, Logic. Okay, so I'm just taking a little look around. So he's got like that hoverboard. That's a little hoverboard right there, actually. That hoverboard is from, I want to say, Back to the Future. I think that's from Back to the Future hoverboard. I think that's what that is. He's got a lot of little things in here, actually. He's got, like, Rooster. he's got a little alien dude chilling in the corner with the hat on. He's got on the TV is his Live from Outer Space. Okay, that's a little creepy. What else we see in here? What else do we see? The Empire Strikes Back, Star Wars, right there. I'm probably missing a bunch of other stuff. I'm sure there's a bunch of little hidden things in this picture. Eazy-E sitting right there, front and center. Look at that. All right, let's go. His son just chilling on that chair. I love it. Just looking over. He's like, yo, let me get on that. You get here. Yeah.
Vinyl Digs. DJ Premier, that's my homie, that's my idol. On the road to success, but y'all idol.
Ooh. On the road with success, that's your idol. Ooh. Okay, I feel like he's gonna have a crazy flow over this.
Six on the beat, rap that motherfucker, let's go. Here we go, let's get it on. All I need is one mic, one pen, one pace to ignite. Hey. Subject matter heavy, but the flow is MC light. You red as fuck, all you see is red like a conservative. All the critics do is talk.
All you see is red like a conservative. Okay. Okay.
Red like a conservative. All the critics do is talk. I'm really not concerned with it. Hell is high and we can make your residency permanent. Several shots, they tying up your body with a tourniquet.
Let us know if it's obvious. Tying up your body with a tourniquet. A tourniquet. So you put around your arm. The blood. Come on, bro.
With a tourniquet, let him rock. It's obvious that he don't know who turn it is. Keep my circle tight knit, cause people move deceitful. Money,
cause people keep your circle tight, cause people move deceitful. Ooh, I think I said this on the channel before, and I'll say it again. I'd rather have 3 very close friends, homies that I trust, than 1,000,000,000,000 gazillion fake friends. 100%. Look at this guy. I love how they zoom in on him. Look at his face. Look at his face. Oh, that's funny. That's funny. I like that. That's cool. Let's go. Because people move deceitful. Facts. Money and greed will expose you to the root of evil. Facts. I prove myself, not worry about who's my equal. Far Facts. From an anti-vaxxer, but I move the needle. She got me wondering if what I do is legal. Fuck it, I'm going 100 in this Buick Regal. Fuck it, I'm going 100 playing Beanie Siegel. Okay. Hold on. She got me wondering if. Hold on. We're going back to that needle line. Hold on. Will expose you to the root of evil. Already proved myself, not worry about who's my equal. Far from an anti-vaxxer, but I move the needle. Far from, hold on. Equal, far from an anti-vaxxer, but I'm far from an anti-vax. Move the needle. But I got me wondering if what I do is legal. Fuck it, I'm going 100 in this Buick Regal. Fuck it, I'm going 100 playing Beanie Siegel. You still run that old game like an Neo Geo. You looking for me? I'ma be in Rio. EO. G in it like an eagle. Run that old game like an Neo Geo. You looking for me? I'ma be in Rio, sunbathing off the coast, sipping Pinot Grigio. Out of country, so much they like easy gringo. Straight off the two track, don't need a single. Traveled abroad for my catalog. Made all this money recording raps on my Macintosh. Call it applesauce, even with the camera. On my Macintosh, I call that applesauce. Mac computer, Apple, Macintosh, Apple saw. Come on, bro. Recording raps on my Macintosh, call it applesauce. Even with the cameras off, I'll be spazzing dog. Drum machine, analog, the North Face camouflage. That's lo-fi, dusty, Panasonic with the tracking off. Marijuana smoke, fill the air like LA traffic smog. Come on, homie, listen. Weed smoke in the air, so all the smoke's in the air. Like an LA traffic, it's very packed, a lot of traffic going on, all the smoke from all the cars in the air and stuff. He's like, that's what happens when I'm smoking the weed, I got all the smoke in the air.
Smoke fill the air like LA traffic smog. Come on, homie, listen to the voice of reason. Yeah, you talk a lot of shit, but don't want the beef like a vegan. Was passing through like...
Talk a lot of shit, but you don't want the beef like a vegan. They don't even. Come on, bro. Every bar's a little punchline. Beef like a vegan was passing through like the Ox Channel, and then I fell asleep on you. Shit, we call you the Golf Channel. A barbecue grilling these rappers and croc sandals. Got money to cop Lambos, but I'd rather chop samples. Many lines, many rhymes.
Got it like Pennywise.
Got money to. Blow them Lambos, but I'd rather chop samples. Come on, bro.
Samples, many lines, many rhymes. Shit, got it like Pennywise.
Hey, got many eyes.
I'm like Malcolm peeking through the mini blinds. Fucking with logic, that's the reason that you stop breathing. Cardiac arrest, caught you at your chest. Shoulda wore a vest, now you all a mess. You no kind of threat, you shoulda wore a dress. Polo heights.
You're no kind of threat, you shoulda wore a dress? Oh my god, he's like, you're not a threat at all, bro. Shh. Logic talking some shit. I'm digging this right now. I hope you guys are too. I hope you guys are enjoying this. This is his flow he's got right now is ridiculous. I love like his voice, his flow, the bars, the punchlines. It's all there. It's all there. Like how do you not like?
Threat. You should have wore a dress. Polo high tech with the navy crest. Cut from the cloth. You couldn't thread with a needle. Bought this shit at Fred Siegel. Got your bitch spread eagle. The revolution won't be televised. They telling lies. They want to strip your soul away and lead you to a well that's dry. That's why we in the kitchen cooking. Know you smell the vibe.
They want to lead you to where to drop. They're like, they're not trying to help you, bro. They're trying to kill you. That's what he's saying right there, basically. That's how I'm taking it. He's like, they're trying to lead you to where it's dry. They're trying to, like, take you down, basically.
That's why we in the kitchen cooking, know you smell the vibe. And stick to your rib shit, no frozen fries. Go against the gang, get pulverized. I'm at the crib, watching Cobra Kai, thinking to myself, goddamn, how old am I? Rose through depression like a rose, I was destined. Your bro reaches goals like he rose with the left hand. When life takes a toll, I suppose it's a lesson. Question.
When life takes a toll, I guess that's a lesson. I said that in my other video, and for an effects, is these life's, your failures and the hardships in life, they're not like failures, they're not like beating you down, they're lessons, bro. Think of that. Change your mindset. It's lessons. Whenever something happens, it's a lesson, okay? It's a lesson. Let's go.
Told, I suppose it's a lesson. Question, how you woke but you slept in. Treading on your rappers like Midas for over 10 years without changing tires. Should I should probably check the mileage. Back on my hustle, got packs in the double. Push rhymes like...
Years in the... Hold on a second. Hold on.
Your rappers like Midas for over 10 years without changing tires. Should I...
I'm throwing this out for a second.
Treading on your rappers like Midas for over 10 years without changing tires. Should I probably check the Midas? Okay. Back on my hustle, got packs in the double. Push rhymes like weight. Yeah, you know I'm taxing you double. I'm in the pocket like a running back. Run it back. I bought you new shit. Hey, run me my money back.
I'm in your pocket like a runner back. Running back. Run it back.
Bought your new shit. Hey, run me my money back. Fly by night, it's that fly like
Mike.
ESPN, better get those highlights right. Perform better when the lights shine bright. You looking like food, it might get fried like rice. The one the chef apron and I turn it into...
You might get fried like rice. Chicken fried rice. Come on, bro. I love some chicken fried rice.
You looking like food, it might get fried like rice. The one the chef apron and I turn it into Gordon Ramsay. I see cats that they hold soul for a Camry. I see your favorite artist do the most just for Grammys. I see a grown man lying just to get the panties. Cooking like grannies, the recipe is sick and we got extras in the pantry. I'm going
cooking like grannies and we got the extras in the pantry.
And we got extras in the pantry. I'm going Super Saiyan just to represent the family. I think that's why the haters can't stand me. I'm not
go crazy for the family. That's why I think the haters cannot stand me. Because I'm going crazy for my family now, bro. It's all about the family now. I like that logic. I like that. That's
extras in the pantry. I'm going Super Saiyan just to represent the family. I think that's why the haters can't stand me. I'm not the socialite type, but my vocals quite right. I'm still spitting raps like it's open mic night. I'm still getting played from the hoes you might like. I'm still getting paid off the flows you probably bite.
Ooh. Still getting paid off the flows you might bite. It's logic.
See the bigger picture so we can profit all around. This is for my real hip hop fans. See the bigger picture, so we can profit all around. This is for my real hip hop fans.
I want that real back when you would feel tracks.
I want that real back like you would feel tracks. I feel that in this one. I feel it in this one. Like, I... Hold on. Oops.
Unibet's hundreds of casino games are coming to Canada? You betcha. Download Unibet and start playing with generous welcome offers today.
This is logic.
Ooh. I like that. This is logic. Oh, I like that. I like the way he finished that off. All right, guys. Two thumbs up. I'm going to rate this one a 8.5 out of 10. 8.5 out of 10. Okay? Absolutely fire. I think he killed it. Setting up Vinyl Days. Setting it straight. Setting the flow. Setting the bars. Okay? I'm excited for this album. If you guys are excited for this album, too. Give me some fire emojis down in the comment section if you can't wait for Logic's album to drop. Alright, guys. If you guys are new to the channel, hit that sub button, become part of the nation. Make sure to turn that bell on and stay notified for when I do drop my new videos. If you guys like Logic, if you want more Logic on the channel, if you want to make sure I check out Vinyl Days, smash that thumbs up button to let me know. If you have any other video suggestions, let me know in the comment section below. Don't forget to follow me on my socials, guys. I'm out. Peace.